forgot how my intro goes.
You'd be like, hey guys, it's your girl T and I'm back with another video.
You're right, okay. It's your girl T and welcome back to my channel. So today we got a special guest. It's my cousin.
Zanaya, hey.
Say your social media.
Like my Snapchat.
Yeah, your Snapchat.
Okay, well my Snapchat is Zanaya04 and my Instagram is Zanaya with 2 underscores.
It will be on the screen for the people who didn't hear that. So today we're doing a mukbang. This was should have been done a long, long time ago, 30 years ago, but we back and we better. So we're eating Boiling King crab. If you stay in my area, we eating Boiling King crab because they got the best crab and it's always seasoned. Why we ain't cook our own?
Nobody has time for that.
Nobody has time for that, exactly. And today we are trying Bloves sauce, but the spicy version, not the mild. So this is what we got in these little containers. And up here we got lemons and we got eggs on a plastic plate. I'm an egg soaker. Oh, I forgot to tell them. So what I got was snow crab, some sausage added to it, and some shrimp. And at the bottom, it's like come with potatoes and corn. Of course, like if you were a real seafood type place, you come with corn and potatoes.
And I got snow crab, corn, sausage. That's it. Wait, so are we doing a thumbnail?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Come on. Come on, we gotta have a first taste with this.
What?
The toast.
So what do you want to try first? Like, bless you.
I can put this down. We can have a piece of the crab.
Crab?
All right. My man missing a leg.
My man missing bar.
Oh.
I need to put my other glove on.
This is the best place, bro.
For real. Bro, why are you playing with me?
This is why you need a fork.
Gucci.
But, you think that open? I need to open my
yeah,
spray.
I need to get a...
Hold on.
Sorry.
Okay. Oh, come on, a little piece. Okay, come
why
on,
you gotta?
Okay, come on. Boy,
yeah,
this look good. Like,
okay, let's get a lemon. You wanna get a lemon?
Yeah. I'm gonna eat so good, bro. I'm crying inside. Mm-hmm. Let me try that out. I might need me a fork to, you know, get
okay,
some
love.
Okay.
And then on top of that, we got the hottest one they got at the thing. And then we got...
Okay, so what are we going to talk about? Honey, I'm trying to enjoy a meal. Okay. How's life going for you?
Good.
Mm-hmm. R.I.P. to Cody. May you rest in peace.
We gonna talk about that.
What was y'all thoughts on that? Drop it in the in the comments.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I got some meat.
We should have been on live.
That's what I'm saying.
You can go ahead.
On my phone?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah.
My bad, bro.
I hate these clothes because hot, man.
This is good. It's like kind of sweet.
Mm-hmm. But it's hot. My head hurts.
Is it?
Yeah. You be looking all easy.
I feel like I just don't get full off of seafood because
yeah,
you put in all this work.
For real.
We should have had Rainer in it, to be honest. Because she would take all, like, do the majority of the conversation.
Speaking of her, she calling me. Should I answer?
Yeah, you can. Let's go on the speaker.
Hello?
Mine. It's on hers.
On yours?
Yeah, ask my mama for it. The name.
That's if they want to talk, because sometimes
they don't talk on yours. Most of the time, sometimes I'm gonna be like, talk to us. What, you gonna, you just ask us questions? Well, okay, don't talk to us. Or you can say we doing a mukbang.
That's too much.
I'm gonna try to eat.
I want to try with you.
My nose is running. I like the ginger.
How you feel about it? How you feel about the egg?
What'd you think?
It's not really my thing. I thought it would be good, but
forgot I gotta look at two cameras now.
Right.
They ain't gotta see me all the way.
God. I'm dead.
And you can still talk for us.
All right. It's just, we're making
a video. We're just having just conversation, really. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't got much to talk about anyways. It's me and the body.
So how does the sauce taste?
It's like sweet.
Yeah.
But it's good to me.
I know, I need some chapstick. Because my lips going through something right now. And I got hot stuff.
I hope Brady don't think I'm posting this today, because I'm not.
She called a woman.
Asking for the channel name.
Well, maybe like ahead of time to know. Maybe like ahead of time.
Oh.
Somebody says celebrity crush.
I don't have one.
I don't have one either.
Oh, what's his name?
You have another girl.
Roddy Rich. Mm-mm. What happened to the other one?
Throwed it inside out. She's not happening.
She's like, I know you hear me.
Right. I got a whole bunch of sausage.
No, I was going to give you some.
Don't she only give me three?
Oh.
So my nails just gonna have to go through something. Because.
Alright, let's move on to something different. Let's try the potatoes.
My meat is burnt.
I'm gonna pick it. It's not gonna be like the rest of mine.
Oh, okay.
But you gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm alive over here.
But yeah, I am gonna order that anyway.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I took a screenshot because I couldn't get much service while I was in the car.
This ain't no ASMR.
Say ASMR.
But this ain't no ASMR.
This is a mukbang.
Yeah, this is a mukbang, like where we talk and eat.
Yeah.
It's not like. No.
Then no.
No, that's not it. That's not this.
No. I want to do one though. I feel like it'll be funny.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, probably next time I'll do one.
The card game?
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The one that y'all just bought? She told me about that. But I never seen it. By the garage.
Thank you. Yeah, like when you first walk in.
What?
This person? They said our hair is pretty.
Who is this person?
Mama, go on.
No law.
To you.
But yeah. So my plans this year, it will for sure travel more.
Yes.
And
probably give me like a write a language apartment or something. And that big step?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna build my own, because I'm gonna be over there all the time.
That's a lot. Because you ain't gonna be arguing with him.
Exactly.
You ain't not gonna be arguing with him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he'll be trying to be over all the time.
I'm gonna be like, well, listen, I'm here today, and you won't have to deal with it. I feel like if I came over there like all the time, me and him will be cool.
Mm-hmm. I feel like it would too.
Yeah, like,
it'll be but cool. Y'all just be acting up. Oh my god.
But I think not. These gloves is finna come off.
I really wanted some muscles.
Oh.
I don't want none of that sauce no more.
This? Why? Is it not good?
It's not that it's not good. It's just making my hair hurt.
It's making your hair hurt too?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yeah, so I have to stop dipping in it.
Honest review. This Bloves sauce is making my hair hurt. I don't know if it's because that's spicy and this is spicy.
We said we got the hottest one that they had. And then plus hers.
Yeah, and I'm used to eating hot stuff. Like, it ain't no problem. But this too missing, I don't know what it is.
We have to eat this by itself.
Yeah.
Like, we should have got this plain if we was gonna eat this.
No. Uh-uh. I like their sauce in general.
So what's the title of this?
I don't even know. But I know they tried to scam me by not putting my shrimps in here. What's the topic of the discussion?
Anyways. It's hot, yes.
My nose running. But I love it. Look, if your seafood don't make your nose run, it ain't for you.
This off the camera.
It was one cup.
Is the corn good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a lot.
And
And they give me two corns.
Oops, that's what I'm talking about.
So my
how long did it take? 24 minutes.
Huh?
Huh?
We're gonna wrap it up. Hold up. Whatever y'all goes is this year, drop it down in the comments. Because I want to know.
Let us know what you want to do for the year.
Mm-hmm. What's your yearly goals for 2020, even though it started off really bad. Between war and him gone.
It was too hot.
It's still a
lot. And this is the first thing we ate today. And then we eating hot stuff.
I'm gonna be out of toilet. I'm spraying.
Go downstairs. You already know.
This is how much you got.
You already know what I was gonna say.
And you better go downstairs.
Look, I got a whole leg left.
I do too. A
little touchy.
Mm-hmm. That. Heaven. You don't got as much. This is my
heaven sent. No, because all I got is potatoes and this and corn. You got extra shrimp.
Shush, because at first they didn't even have the shrimp before. Let me take these gloves off. We didn't put our bib on.
That's what I said.
Yeah.
Let me just do that.
Real fast. Let me get away. Sponsor real fast.
I was like retarded.
No, I'm not come on.
I'm sorry. Okay.
So, thank you guys for watching
my video. Thanks for having me.
Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to my channel because it will be more. As I told y'all, we'll be doing more this year
with me.
Not with you.
Y'all was singing a lot.
But until next time.
Bye.
My Sherry Coco. My Sherry. My Sherry. My Sherry Coco. Come on, give me solo.